Hello everyone, today we are going to see how to make this strawberry shrikhand. To make a nice shrikhand we need thick curd, so we are going to start off by making hung curd. Place a strainer over a saucepan or a bowl and spread a thin cloth over it. Now we'll transfer the curd that we're going to use for this recipe onto the thin cloth. I'm using about 500 grams of curd for this recipe. And once you transfer it onto the cloth, bring the sides of the cloth together and squeeze out all the excess water. You can also keep a heavy bowl over this cloth and squeeze out all the excess water. You'll have to keep this aside for 4 hours until all the excess water comes out. I usually put it in the fridge so that the curd doesn't become sour by keeping it out. So keep it in the fridge for 4 hours. After 4 hours, take about 8 to 10 strawberries, wash them well, remove the leaves and chop them up roughly. And you can transfer this to a blender jar. To these chopped strawberries, I'm adding 2 tablespoons of sugar and blend this to form a nice and smooth puree. From this, we'll be using about half a cup of strawberry puree. Now after 4 hours, the curd is nice and thick, all the excess water has drained off. So we can use this for our shrikhand. Transfer the curd onto a bowl and break it up lightly with the help of a spoon. And now add about half a cup of strawberry puree and mix it well. You can add the sugar at this step also, but I prefer adding it to the blender itself so that the sugar gets nicely dissolved. So mix it well, and to make it even more smooth and creamy, I'm using a hand blender. Blend it for 1 minute and it's all nice and well blended now. So that's it, our strawberry shrikhand is ready, nice and thick and creamy shrikhand, better than the ones you get in the store. Transfer this to your serving bowl and you have to keep this chilled till the time of serving, and or at least keep it for 1 hour in the fridge and then you can serve it. This is after 1 hour of chilling it in the fridge. Before serving, I'm just adding a few chopped strawberries for decoration. That's it, our thick and creamy strawberry shrikhand is ready. Because we used hung curd, our shrikhand is nice and thick. If you skip that step, you will not get such a nice and thick shrikhand. Do try it out, it's really yummy, it's very tasty, much better than the store-bought ones. So until we meet again next time, bye-bye.